my name is Emma, and today I'm going to be making Vicks Vapor Rub shower steamers.
Okay, so what you're going to need is some baking soda, some cornstarch, Vicks Vapor Rub. You can use the cream, or you can use like the gel kind. I used this one. And then you need water and silicone molds. I used a bigger one, but this one would probably work just as well. Okay, this is 1 cup of baking soda, 1/2 cup of cornstarch. This is 2 to 3 teaspoons of Vicks Vapor Rub. I'm using the cream, but I think you're supposed to use like the gel. I also have the gel, but it's my mom's, so I'm not gonna use it. And then 1/3 cup of water. I'm just pouring in a little bit at a time, because you just want enough to make a thick paste. Change my mind, I'm not doing it a little bit at a time. Dump it all in. And now I'm just going to keep adding until I get that paste. Right now it's all clumping together, which isn't what we want. So now we've got a consistency that kind of is gloopy, which I think is what we're looking for. Oh no, the spoon fell in! I'm going to use this first because these are a little bit small. I'm just going to dump it in with the spoon. This is a really interesting consistency because it doesn't really stick to anything. It's really easy to scrape off. I'm not quite sure how much to add into each one, so I'm not quite going to fill them up. This mixture reminds me of the stuff that you can walk on, like the liquid that you can walk on. So this is about how much I filled it. I'm not quite sure if that's like too much or too little, but that's how much I did. But like, if you touch it really fast, it doesn't like stick to your fingers much, which is interesting. But now I'm gonna let it set for at least 12 hours. You can also bake it for 20 minutes at 350 degrees if you want it to dry a little bit quicker, but I'm just gonna let it dry out, you know, by itself. I don't need it to dry fast. So that's it. Also, if you don't want to do like the sinus clearing shower steamer, you can use other essential oils like lavender if you want it to be like a relaxing thing, or you could just do whatever types of smells you want. Experiment, have fun, just do what you want to do. But yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna let it sit now for probably overnight. Probably gonna have to move it to my bathroom because it's a little bit smelly and I don't need like daycare kids getting into it.